You kidding? Stanovsky, 1864.
Consider your origins. You were not made to live as brutes, but to follow virtue and knowledge. Dante. Looking a little run down there, John.
Ernest. I still have time.
It's almost up. Who's gonna know the difference?
You sure this is what you wanna do?
14 million, it's a lot of money.
Not if you can't spend it.
Oh! aren't making them tougher, I can tell you that. Forward to playing with that little dude. He's looking badass, man.
So be it. You hand me your ticket. I will tear it. If that's what you really desire.
Oh, come on.
Excommunicado.
Unless you wish to become the same, I suggest you lower your gun.
I'd like to see the manager.
Of course. If you would be so kind as to follow me. Take a seat. I will let him know you have arrived.
I tell you, I've been looking forward to meeting you for a long time. I'm a huge fan. John Wick. And so far, you haven't disappointed. Is that the dog? He likes you. Not for me. I'm more of a cat person myself. Sammy, though. Both given the same gift.
We're not the same.
Yes, we are.
No, we're not.
The manager is ready for you now, in the administrative lounge.
Tread carefully, Jonathan. We only use this room on special occasions when you simply have to see what your opponent is holding under the table.
How was your journey here, eventful?
Yeah.
Of course. It's said men to kill you, and now you to kill me. Isn't that why you're here?
I have served. I will be of service.
But you're having doubts. Just don't make the mistake of pretending this is personal. If you feel you must, put a bullet through my heart. My table has asked me to step down.
The hour?
The hour.
You should have killed me in the Continental.
Maybe I should have.
Rules and consequences.
Seems like everyone is suffering from the consequences of their actions.
And you're not stepping down.
No.
I don't think I am. So it's war. You're going to war with the High Table.
Skirmish. Unless you decide to shoot me, but then I'd rather die at the hand of a friend than that of an enemy. No, I've made my choice. It's up to you to make yours.
What choice?
Administration.
I'd like to change a designation.
Verification.
Adjudication 1011979.
The Continental Hotel, New York.
New designation.
Deconsecrated.
Process. Administrator. File. The New York Continental Hotel. Continental Hotel has been deconsecrated. Goodbye.
Gentlemen, this institution is now deconsecrated. Business may now be conducted on continental grounds. Since you are refusing to step down, and you are refusing a direct order, your lives are now forfeit. High Table emissaries will be joining you presently to see the removal of your souls from the property. Gentlemen.
This haven is safe no more.
Our service is still off limits to me.
Under the circumstances, your privileges are reinstated immediately. What do you need?
Guns. Lots of guns.
Saturday, it's baseball night in America on Fox. Stanton and the Yankees take on Devers and the Red Sox, or the Rays battle the Padres. Baseball night in America, Saturday on Fox.
All guns. The Continental
is, circumstances have changed in your favor. Your transaction may now be conducted on continental grounds. We'll be sending some of our finest for additional support.
Cool. Very cool.
Set the mood for our new guest?
Of course, sir.
I know you'll do the Continental proud.
I'll see you soon, sir.
Jonathan, do what you do best.
What's that?
Hunt. See this packet.
Thank you.
see.
Alrighty then. Well. That's not a very good look at all. I got a fucking set of rings. Jesus Christ, man. That was horrible.